the dying and the blood flowed from his side. The blood that washed my sin away. This is a story of long ago, of a man who owned a little store. He said, I was proud to have my name above the door. It was some 2,000 years ago, as I recall. Located in Jerusalem, across the street from Pilate's Hall. I thought I had everything anyone would need. And folks would come from miles around, regardless of their creed. The only thing I had I didn't think I could ever sell was in a corner on a shelf, three old rusty spike nails. And then one day a big Roman soldier came through the door. As he walked up to me, it seemed he shook the floor. I said, can I help you, sir? With a voice I guess seemed frail. He looked at me with a sneering grin and said, I ought to buy some big, big nails. Three old rusty spikes is all I have. He said to me, that will do for the job I have. Now, how much do I owe you? He put the money in my hand, and I was glad to make the sale. Then I wondered and asked him, sir, what can you do with just three nails? He said, did you ever hear of a man called Jesus the Nazarene? You mean the man who goes about doing good? He said, yes, that's the man. But today, I intend to show the world that I am boss. With these three old rusty spikes, I'm going to nail Jesus to the cross. I stood there almost numb. You'll never know how I felt. I said, please, sir, don't do that. As on my knees I knelt. He just turned and walked away. I got up and followed him. I said, please, sir, I'll buy them back. But he just looked at me and grinned. In the distance, I could see the howling mob through the tears that filled my eyes. Away with him! Crucify him! I could hear their angry cries. Above all the noise and the groans of agony, I could hear the sound of the hammer as that big Roman soldier nailed Jesus to a tree. With three rusty nails, they nailed Jesus to the tree. The sun turned to darkness on the day. The day that Jesus died and the blood flowed from his side. The blood that washed my sin away. Jesus cried, forgive them, Lord, for they know not what they do. For they have strayed so far, far away. The three rusty nails, they took Jesus' precious blood, the blood that washed my sin away. He laughed as he cried, soldiers pierced his neck inside, and his mother turned his face away. They drove the nail so deep, filled his blood, and made